At the Heilongjiang Speed Skating Gym in the women's 1500 meters long track, Japan Kodaira Nao wins the gold in 1 minute 59 seconds and 300s, and she breaks a new Universiade record. China Dong Feifei and second in 1 minute 59 seconds and 2700s, and China Jia ends third in 2 minutes 1 second and 2800s. Another Universiade record in the men's 5,000 meters long track. Arjen from the Netherlands wins the race in 6 minutes, 29 seconds and 94 hundredths. Rens, another Dutch, gets silver in 6 minutes, 33 seconds and 5 hundredths. Artem from Russia completes the podium in 6 minutes, 37 seconds and 40 hundredths. In the women's 500-meter short track, China gets gold, silver and bronze thanks to Liu Qiuhong, Li Wenwen and Men Xiuxin. Finally, in the men's 500-meter short track, Korea Yang Woon-hoon wins the gold, China Gao Ming gets the silver medal, and Japan Ito Yunji the bronze.